This is a demonstration of my 3D printed magnetic float switch.
The float sensor is now installed within the tank. Now, when we switch on the motor, the water will rise and the float will go up, and it will indicate that the tank is full with an audio alarm. The motor is now on and the water is gushing into the tank. And the level is rising.
Yes, the tank is full now and we hear the audio alarm. The float switch works. Thank you.